as the ice surface was scraped before the overtime, a change from previous years. First shootout for the Ducks this year. They were 3-6 last year. The Flyers 0-1, of course, having lost to the Canadiens the other night. As we said, they've lost six straight shootouts. Jake Voracek will start things. Voracek straight on in. Anderson with an answer.
Voracek came down the middle, guys, and again, looking five hole. A lot of different tries here, but Jake just misses. Anderson's able to seal it up.
Silverberg will go for the Ducks. 5-for-10 in his career. Cuts on in and scores.
Boy, you talk about putting some zip on a shot, and it looked like he was going to come in for a deke. He got rid of it that quickly. And that's a hard place to beat Steve Mason to the glove side, that height.
Well, Giroux over 40% for his career. 0-for-1 this year. Needs to try to tie the shootout back up. He's got a myriad of moves. And then the backhand, forehand, backhand, he scores! A beauty! And it's tied at 1.
That is a nasty, nasty move by Claude Giroux. Anytime you get going backhand, forehand, or to the backhand, and the goalie's right out of the picture, that's an amazing set of hands by Giroux, and he just showed him off there.
Corey Perry next. 25 shootout goals in his career, over 35%. He'll swing to the right and then cut back to the middle. And no, as he fired it upstairs. Mason may have gotten a piece.
Steve Mason just outweighted him. Corey Perry was looking for something to shoot at. He went high to the glove side, but there wasn't a heck of a lot of room. Great camera angle to show how Mason had it sealed off.
Matt Reed trying to give the Flyers the lead in the shootout. He's 6-for-16 in his career. To the left wing, head fake shot. Anderson looks behind him, but he's got it.
Anderson not sure about that one, guys, but again, he threw the glove behind him. Matt Reed trying what Voracek tried earlier. Looking five hole, it's not there. And you know what, he almost had it. The pads, there was a seam for him. Nothing doing though.
Ryan Kessler, who scored on a penalty shot in the game yesterday, 11-for-45 in shootouts, can win it right here. In on goal, and he hit the post. Iron. And we will play on.
Good job by Steve Mason, outweighting him again. Mason's a big body as well. He just outweighted Kessler and let the post help him.
Couturier now 1-for-7 in his career. Swoops on in, and Anderson says no.
Nice play by Anderson again over here. You got, it's a guessing game. Becomes a guessing game, and that player comes down on you. And Couturier, I like this move. Trying to get over to the blocker side. Anderson makes a good stop.
William Karlsson will try to be the hero for the Ducks. The rookie cutting on in, shoots and scores. Wild Bill, they call him. And he wins the hockey game for the Ducks in his first NHL shootout attempt. And the Flyers fall in a shootout for the second consecutive game. And again, the